lyrics to their own story. If you listen to the record, the person who's singing at that particular time is explaining something that took place in his life.
I'm still part of the problem, but now I want to be a part of the solution. That's what makes my message different from a lot of guys.
So that they can see this ain't no bullshit, this ain't no lie.
We never try to glorify prison. We don't want no kid to get in his mind that you come to Rahway State Prison or come to any prison in that matter and you'll become a rap star, because it's not like that.
Young brother, jacking through the streets with his boys. Every night, making noise, jumping the turnstiles, running around bars while other sister could walk. He was known for a troubled child, jetting through the halls, writing on the walls of his projects, and getting high in the exits. Now he's all geeked out, ready for a shootout. His man hits him off with a 4-4, good looking out. But it's not enough, I need some extra clips. What you gonna do? Don't worry, I got this. Shorty stepped off, went where he had to go, came up a creek behind some buildings real slow. He was about to make his move, then he heard a sound. Shh. Put the gun down. So he did, turned around, saw the kid he was riffing with, thought to himself, aw, this shit. That was the end of his wannabe gangster dreams. Shorty died at 14.
Gotta get paid, cause life's too short. I'm not a prankster, I'm a gangster. You step in the cell and I'll shake. You think your kick's the same thing? Yeah.
I used to hang out on the streets and then I think a lot. And it's still always tell my mom, you know what you talk about. I said she really tried to teach me, but I won't be taught. And every time she tried to discipline me, I was flawed. So when I turned 16, I headed out the door. Cause all that bitches, she was stressed, I could not take no more. I thought you knowledge this again, I find out most my friends. Because I played the puppet, spark and spoil the latest trend. That put a trigger on her, then who was 2 times bigger. I brought a slug and it's smug and threw one in the river. And now I'm living in a cell, which is 204. Receiving wall, break forth, and steel iron doors.
Gotta get paid, cause life's too short. I'm not a prankster, I'm a gangster. You step in the cell and I shake. You take your kicks and say thank you. You gotta get paid, cause life's too short. I'm not a prankster, I'm a gangster. You step in the cell and I shake. You take your kicks and say thank you.
From the age of 10, that's when my life a crime began. Now that I'm 22, it's over and I'm all in. Back on the block, I was a hood and a villain. Stick up. There goes that kid again, Ellen. I sold drugs, hung with thugs, carried guns for kicks. Now I'm down on a 12 with a 4-step. On my outlaw trip, call me Justice. The wrong one for you to try to whip. I'm a nice kid, young and the who don't play. I'm from N-E-W-A-R-K. Born an outcast, but many are outlast. Get out of line and get burnt up real fast. I'm not a gangster, there's no need to vest. I'm rougher than Frank Nitti, sharper than Elliot Ness. Gangster Chronicle, shooter than Capone. In other words, I'm just bad to the bone.
But life's too short, I'm not a prankster. I'm a beat up gangster. You step in the cell and I shake. You take your kicks and say thank you. Gotta get paid, cause life's too short. I'm not a prankster, I'm a beat up gangster. You step in the cell and I shake. You take your kicks and say thank you.
Yeah. You can't fool me, I'm a dying prison. You motherfuckers got a shot, use it. This ain't no joke. We're doing 25 to life, 35 to life. We're babies, man. Blacks and Hispanics represent the majority in every motherfucking prison you go to. At least 90%. Suppose he take his time and don't want to bleed. You're going to die. Prison ain't no place to be. Don't come in here. Listen, if you like some of the guys you heard, like some of the things you heard, call us, man. Don't wait till you get in trouble and call us. Call us before you get in trouble.
That's
we can save you.